Copilot runs in your Microsoft 365 apps to help you work faster and smarter. It uses AI to summarise the content of team meetings and chat, so you can see what needs to be done without scrolling through conversations or replaying meetings. Simply enter prompts in the Copilot chat to put this powerful feature to work. Let's see how you can use it in Microsoft Teams, where we spend most of our time for meetings and chat. Late to a Teams call, use Copilot to help you catch up in a meeting so you won't miss anything. Here's how. If you're running late, ask your team to activate Meeting Transcription. When you join the call, click on the Copilot icon, top right. This opens a conversation between you and Copilot that only you can see. Now type in this prompt. Recap meeting so far. Copilot provides a bulleted summary of what's been said and by whom, bringing you right up to speed so you can contribute to the conversation knowing what's been discussed without interrupting to find out. Need to progress from brainstorm to action plan? Use Copilot to summarize your team's ideas to decide where to focus. Here's how. Click on the Copilot icon and make sure transcript is turned on. This opens a conversation between you and Copilot that only you can see. Type in this prompt. List ideas discussed. Copilot provides a summary of the ideas discussed in a format that works for you. It is your virtual assistant at any time, even after the meeting is finished, as long as transcript is turned on. So you can quickly recap and decide which ideas to action, saving time and keeping everyone focused and aligned. Need to move from ideas to action? Use Copilot to recap action items within seconds. Here's how. Click on the Copilot icon and make sure transcript is turned on. This opens a conversation between you and Copilot that only you can see. Type in this prompt. Summarize action items and deadlines in a table format. Copilot captures a summary of action items discussed, making it easy for the meeting organizer to keep things on track, so you can focus on the meeting while having the action summary ready to share and ensure everyone knows what's expected. Need to summarize a meeting or catch up on one you missed? Copilot can help. Here's how. Click on the Copilot icon and make sure transcript is turned on. This opens a conversation between you and Copilot that only you can see. Once the meeting is finished, type in Generate Meeting Notes. Copilot provides a complete summary of the meeting, so you have a succinct record without having to type notes. You can also use the Intelligent Recap function to have a quick glance at AI-generated meeting notes. Too many unread messages in a chat? Copilot can summarize your chat and list action items. Here's how. Click on the Copilot icon at the top right of the Teams chat window. This opens a conversation between you and Copilot that only you can see. Now type in highlights from today or summarize actions I need to focus on. Click on the numbered buttons next to each item to review the relevant conversation. Copilot provides a quick summary, so it's easy to see at a glance what's been discussed. Need to set the agenda for an upcoming meeting? Copilot can sift through your conversations and suggest topics. Here's how. Click on the Copilot icon at the top right of the Teams chat window. This opens a conversation between you and Copilot that only you can see. Now type in, suggest topics we should talk about in our next meeting. Copilot provides a helpful list of topics based on recent chat. You can paste them into your meeting invite. Copilot also places a numbered button next to each item, which you can click on to review the relevant conversation. For more information, check out aka.ms/Microsoft Copilot.